FEMA is extending the deadline to apply for financial assistance for people in Pennsylvania with homes damaged by the remnants of Hurricane Ida. The new deadline to apply is December 10th. The old deadline was supposed to be next Wednesday. You can get reimbursed for home repairs, lost property, and rental assistance. This applies to anyone who suffered damage in Philadelphia, Bucks, Chester, Delaware, Montgomery, and Northampton counties. Work still to be done.